guys need?
Strength. To like be doing the same
strength.
Thing.
Strength. You need strength. You need to carry that thing, right? Okay, when you add the soccer balls in there, what did you need?
Focus.
Focus? Because why?
Because the balls
do fall off. You gotta be patient. You gotta be careful. Okay, what else we need? Teamwork. Now, when you add the third, when we add a person in there, the third one we did, what did you need?
A lot more strength.
Teamwork, strength.
She does that.
She, communication. Because communication, you had to touch that wall. Everybody did, right?
Yeah.
What else? You need to figure out a way to carry the sheet the right way. Because obviously, it kind of hurts your hands, right?
I didn't.
The person in the middle had to figure out how to sit correctly so they don't kick each other, right? Okay.
I'm sorry.
Here's the point that I want to make with this. What was the easiest one?
The first one.
The very first one. What was the hardest one?
The person.
The person, right? Okay, let me ask you. Why was it the hardest one?
It was heavy.
It was heavy. Okay. Let me ask you. On a team, you got everybody. You got 11 people on the field, right? Let's say one person isn't doing their job. Lizzie was doing the job the first time. What did you guys have to do?
We had to pick up the slack.
You had to pick up the slack, okay? So if you guys are coming to practice or you're coming to a game and you're not giving everything you have, somebody else has to take that, right? So if I come into a tackle and I'm just only going in halfway and someone passes me, someone else has to do my job, okay? That's something you guys got to think about. When you guys go to training or you go to a game every day, you give everything you have because you get it for each other. Because you realize that if you don't give everything you have, someone else has to find a way to do it.